Great weather, isn't it, Polly Stranger?
Come here. Let me exchange some ammo for you. Don't look at the cases. Look at how these riddle the targets with holes.
Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best quality. I should
look at the state of this beauty. Not a scratch. That's a great weapon. Suits you perfectly. Buy this one. It won't fail you. You need anything? Come back while we're still resting. Come here, Agent. You do understand I'm not unpacking.
You're taking too much, really.
Just the best.
Look, you've got nowhere to put that. Look, I'll tell you as a friend. You should buy these.
Look here, just...
People ahead, waiting for us, eager
you
to kill.
You can board the steam and check all the vents. Manhole vents and spider holes. Learn every inch of this place, like the back of your hand.
Yes, come together.
Move on, then.
Well, this is just my imagination, my friends.
Nothing here either.
Clear.
Nobody here.
Enemy sighted! Where?
Either my ears gone bad or someone's out. Somebody definitely did move here.
You didn't seem quite like it.
Something definitely seems...
cool, comrades.
I saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more. I heal. I help. Not always enough strength anymore.
Kulagin, take Minking and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky, stay here.
Yes, Comrade Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Because we have orders.
Attention! Enemy close!
Ranger's gonna give you a hug when he sees you. That beast will roll over for Tamirot.
No, sir!
Grow up again, you will be cleaning my boots the same way you kiss your mother. done.
So what if he's a ranger? We'll still be tough ourselves, eh? He's not just any ranger. On the 100th train here, sir, you wiped out an entire squad.
How do you know? You want that service.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an animal. The creature was a human.
You better be careful.
Shut the hell up and focus!
More war? We just made peace with the Nazis. It hasn't been even a year.
You don't have a choice. They should pull from huge supply stores. If anyone else captures them, we're done for.
Why? So what? Stores?
Because there is enough for the whole metro. Ammo, armor, guns, medicine.
Maybe something else. Then we're here to keep Hansa from getting to it?
Right. We're also here to kill. So keep your trigger finger on that Kalash. We're also here to kill, so keep your trigger finger on that Kalash. Hey! Looks like there's...
Do not control.
Which provision does blaze the lock ceiling now?
Both.
them again. Black and red. They fear and still want to kill you. You know him, and he knows you.
Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. Here, we'll help you breathe. Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better.
Thank you.
Missiles. I'll remember these.